What is up, YouTube? I have a monster build here, a Range Magicka Nightblade Bomb build. Instead of Dark Convergence, I'm using Plague Break. It's so broken, it hits for 50 to 20k UE damage in combination with Still Vicious Death and Balorg. Let's talk about Plague Break. It's completely broken, honestly. If someone purchases in a ball group or just a random Zergling purchase himself, he will kill every fucking mate. It's so simple. I just spam Shock Ring in combination with the Deathsaw Ultimate. So I put the Deathsaw on the ball group on a stack Zerg. And if someone purchases himself, he gets exploded. That's all. Which is Death Proxton. It's simple, effective. And it's so broken. I hope they will fix it, because that's just ridiculous. I did a couple of bombs over 60k AP and 60k death ticks. That's just insane. And like I said, you only have to spam Shock Ring and put a Death Ultimate on it. That's all. In terms of trades, Full Divines would be perfect. I have one Impen and Infused, since I didn't find two Divines here. Then three medium armor pieces for more spell damage. The other ones light armor for max magicka glyphs, of course. Then Vicious Death full spell damage in infused. Front bar a lightning staff for more AoE damage. In sharpened, you can also use none, but I had better results with sharpened here. Berserker glyph. And back bar, just the random restoration stuff, it doesn't matter. Front bar, Camouflage Stunter for meine Berserk and extra spell damage, thanks to the Warrior passive, Slayer. Concede Weapon, you can swap Concede Weapon here for even more damage with a Barbtrap, for example. Then our spammable Shock Ring, Merciless Resolve, try to keep up 5 stacks for 300 spell damage before you bomb. Our cloak ability, Shadow Disguise, and Thunder's Rage, the Lightning Death Ultimate. I've tested Meteor, but the Death Ultimate is definitely better, yeah. Back bar, doesn't really matter, to be honest. You could even just desert all those skills. You don't need them, honestly. You maybe only need Channel Acceleration for crit damage, but Plague Break doesn't crit, only Vicious Death. I'm not sure if it's intended, but it's better that it's not crittable here. I put Siphoning Attacks for Sustain, Rapid Regen for Healing, then Shadow Excavation, Shadow Image for Mobility, here AoE Fear, sometimes I used the other morph of the Detonation, since a lot of Zerglings, they just purge themselves if they have a Detonation on it, which procs instantly Plague Break. So pretty cool, but the cast time is annoying, so I put it out. Not needed, like I said, you know, you only need Shock Ring here and the Death Ultimate. It's it's just, yeah, there's lots of things. Back bar, Restoration Ultimate. If you don't have enough ulti points, you can pre-buff yourself with the Rest Ultimate here to proc Balorg. It also works. Race, I'm Khajiit. Danma would be probably better, but crit damage is kinda nice for Vicious Death. Let me show you one screenshot from a small bomb. Here, for example, Vicious Death, 45% crit. Like I said before, Plague Infected doesn't crit. So, still nice Khajiit for Vicious Death here, and for our Death Ultimate and our spammable. Mundus the Lama for extra penetration. I've tested Apprentice, but Lava is better. A Ghastly Eyeball as Mafut, Vamp Stage 2 still, for the extra 300 spell damage, thanks to this passive here. Potions, I just used the normal spell power potions. CPs, Biting Aura for more AoE damage, Master at Arms for more direct damage, Backstabber and Fighting Finesse. You can probably put Fighting Finesse here or Backstabber out for Wrathful Strikes for more spell damage, but I prefer more crit damage since, like I said before, Vicious Death, Pulsar, or Ring, and our Death Rule to make King crit. Red CP, Celebrity, Boundless Vitality, Rejuvenation, and Slippery. Let me show you some other bomb clips, and that's basically it with the build. There's not much to talk about it. I hope you enjoyed like me, and I would be happy for a like and a subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the gameplay footage, and I see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao. I'm rolling like water in the sea. The memories crashing into me. So close to the edge.